Okay, this is my Estes K-36 Saturn V. This is the one that they made from 1969 until, or up and through 1985. It's the one where they had to slip the plastic fins over the scale fins to create enough fin surface area. You could fly it on one D12 3 engine or a cluster of three C engines. Just to add a little bit of realism to it, I'm flying it on a cluster of three C5 3 engines. That's Estes's newly reintroduced Super C engine. So here we go. Countdown on 3, 2, 1, launch!